Afternoon, everybody.
Norm!
Norman?
Hey, Norm?
I heard of that stuff.
Better give me a tall one, in case I like it.
Another day, another dollar, huh, Norm?
50 cents after taxes.
Hey, Norm.
Hey, girl. How's the kids?
Two of them are ugly, one's obnoxious, and one's just stupid. He's my favorite.
Give me Gus.
Yes, sir, right away. Gus who?
Listen, don't be a wise guy. Just get him.
All right, yes, sir. Norm? Do you know a Gus?
Gus who?
He hates that question.
Gus, the owner of this bar.
Oh, I know who you mean. Yeah, that was two owners ago. I'll never forget that guy, because he had such a great name. Gus.
Oh, no. I came all the way from Seattle just to talk to him. Gus is the man. You got troubles, you take him to Gus, he straightens you up just like that.
Take it easy, will you, huh? Listen, I managed in the minors. I coached in the majors. I've been a bartender for 5 years. I've had my share of people with problems. Why don't you give me a try?
Last semester, my son comes home from college with his new fiance, who's black.
And your son's not.
Yo, coach. Get Gus.
I'll make a few calls.
Good idea. Give me a scotch. I'll be right back.
Holy moo.
What's the matter, Norm?
Somebody pinch me. I gotta be hallucinating. Look at those legs. If those legs are attached to anything, even a truck, I'm gonna marry it.
Oh, please come down here. Please come
down here. All right, everybody, just act natural.
This I gotta see.
I don't believe this. Feel like I've been transported in time back to a fraternity house in the 50s. Come on, guys. In this day and age, aren't we a little beyond ogling women? Holy.
Norm, is that the one? Hi.
Hi. Excuse me, miss. The gentleman at the other end of the bar would like to buy you an automobile.
May I help you?
White wine, please.
White wine.
Oh, I got it. Here, allow me. Hey, whoa, I got it.
Thank you very much.
Very welcome.
Don't get your hopes up, boys. As soon as Sam comes out here, it's dinner for two at his place. Oh, come on. I hardly think that's the sort of woman Sam would go out with.
Hey, listen, she may not be flashy enough for Sammy.
They had Sammy in mind when they built her. Really? Oh, I don't buy that. Now, I know I've only worked here a short time, but it seems to me Sam has more depth than that. Follow me. Sam, would you come out here for a second?
Carla, never disturb me, unless there's a customer.
No. Don't drink that. Got something much better. I think you're gonna like this. It's an amusing little wine. You like to laugh?
I love to laugh. How did you know?
Call it a hunch.
The great ones make it look so easy.
Do you think there's a chance that you and I could go someplace and laugh together?
My mother told me to watch out for guys in bars.
Well, then let's get out of this bar so you don't have to worry.
I do feel like a movie tonight.
You know, I've been in the mood for a movie all day long.
What kind of movie shall we see?
Does anybody know any good movies?
Yeah. What's the name of that new Australian film? It's supposed to be so good.
No Australian films. I hate subtitles.